Welcome to the vlog. Guys, Justin from Flipsco here. Today, I'm very pumped to be back on the vlog. It's been a while since we have actually, you know, kind of worked on anything, to be honest. We've been busy with dad life, the business. We just dropped our new hoodies. I think this one's even still on sale from the Black Friday, Cyber Monday. So shameless merch plug. If you guys want to support the channel, definitely pick up some merch. We are standing with the DriftVet today. And we are looking forward to working on the whole entire front end. KnightDriveTV and True Focus Fab have really put a lot into getting the vet prepared for the 2022 season. We haven't really done much when it comes to drifting this year. Our last event was Freedom Moves. We were looking to do Sleigh Ride, do a couple of events, and just got busy with life, guys. So I apologize about that, but we are bringing the vlog back and I am making sure that we have some DriftVet content because I know you guys have been asking. There has been rumors that we've been trying to sell it, things like that, go back to a 240 platform. But I think for the time being of me drifting and doing the channel, I think the vet's gonna stay for a really long time because I feel like it's just getting started. There's a couple things that we need to do today. Need to pull this whole entire front bumper off so we can actually get the bash bar in and also get our brand new KnightDriveTV headlights on. Super pumped, can't wait. Also need to get all the splitter rods and get everything. And we've got a lot planned for this car. There's two things I really hate. Number one is winter in New Jersey. It is brick outside. And number two, working on cars when it's brick outside. Not really a good mechanic at all. So we've got motor upgrades. We've got the interior that we're gonna bring back. And then we're also gonna work on the whole entire wide body that we are trying to basically get done over the off season. So hopefully the kit is available. And this whole container issue that we've been dealing with and getting parts is truly gone. So what we are gonna do is just start getting started on working on the vet today. I'm not really gonna film too much of a tutorial, so if you guys are looking for a tutorial, I'll put posts and links below, but more just giving you guys an overall update of what's been going on with it. C6 bash. We're gonna try and get it as high as we possibly can. So we only have two bolts that are going through the full crash support, and then we have the outside one. Hopefully we don't scrape too much going up driveways and stuff with this thing, but it does look pretty cool. Not bad for the first video back. Still kind of suck, but it's all right. Okay, now take
those zip ties.
I thought I had dikes right here.
Where's the thing? There's a toolbox over there.
Yeah, that's what I'm doing. All right, guys, so we got the Night Drive headlights on. We got the True Focus fab bash bar in. All right, guys, so we got the Night Drive headlights on. We got the TFF, the True Focus fab bash bar in. Car's looking mint. Can't thank my dad enough for the help. Can't thank you guys enough for hanging in there, waiting for content. Car looks good with the bash bar on there. Could put this down. Looks really drift car essence. Nice. Put the front bumper back on. I'm not gonna film that. But stay tuned, guys. Please like, share, subscribe. Hit that notification bell. We'll get back to you guys with more content. This was just kind of something that we needed to do, but we're running out of daylight and it's getting way too cold. It's about 30 degrees right now, so I'm only in a hoodie. I don't want my kid to get sick, and I don't want my dad to get sick. So I'm gonna pack this up and we'll be back for the interior next.